Jammu-Srinagar Highway remained closed for the fifth consecutive day due to fresh snowfall on both sides of the Jawahar Tunnel and landslides in Ramban district. Landslides hit Gagroo, Anokhi Fall and Battery Chashma areas of the strategic highway. The debris were yet to be cleared. The clearance operation were on hold due to bad weather.